So you guys probably have read the title to this video, but I'm going to Naples.
Start doing this new thing. On Fridays, a team happy hour.
With everything.
Yeah. You're on the vlog, Jim. You're gonna be famous.
Oh, man. Thanks.
Loves his vlogs.
I bet you don't have a hat on.
Yeah.
Seems like you guys kind of gave up on your filming.
Nah, bro. Today I was like, I'm not filming during the fucking work. You get to, there you go. Now you look good, Jim. You know, I swear, editing gets so tiring when you do it every single day.
But it's okay because I just rushed the shit out of it. So if you didn't like last night's vlog, that's because I rushed it.
What's up, big dog?
How you doing, bro?
Damn, what's up, bro?
How in the hell do you travel with just the backpack? What, are you gonna wear that fucking anything. Outfit every day?
No, fuck you.
Jesus Christ.
So you guys probably have read the title to this video. I'm going to Naples. I think I mentioned it, my old roommate from my freshman year in college when I went to UCF, I stayed at this shitty apartment called the Marquee. If you do go to UCF, you know what the fuck I'm talking about. The dude is like a random guy, but we became friends and I haven't seen him in like 2 to 3 years, so we're gonna go visit him. I'm here with the other only shitty YouTuber in Orlando.
Fuck you.
Gold Chris over here.
How's it good, boys?
And we are on the way. I actually just invited him the other day. I didn't even give him like any notice or anything. And he doesn't know any of the people we're going to see.
Yeah, I was just like, let's run it.
Excited. Also, my video yesterday, which is technically tonight, is going to be posted. It's uploading off my phone's Wi-Fi. I'm committed. So make sure to like and subscribe and, you know, support the channel.
Sorry to call you late your time.
Yeah, that's
fine. You had a community up near St. Louis?
Yeah, I shot you over the link and approve it access okay. Once you sign the CA.
Have a good weekend.
Yeah, thank you. Making money on the road, baby. So what type of vlogs have you been working on?
We got some bangers in the work. We got some bangers in the work.
You got any sneak peeks you can drop right now?
Dude, I don't know about all that. You gotta subscribe at Gold Chris. You won't regret it.
You wanna buy my food? You're stacking, aren't you? You got that 4X money. Bang. Thank you.
Have a good day, sir.
You too. You put buffalo sauce in there?
Buffalo?
Yeah.
This bitch tried to not give me sauce. No, I don't. No,
I don't touch the brakes. There he is.
What's up, stud?
How you been, bro?
Good to see you, man.
What's up, man? It's been a while.
How you doing? Long time no see.
We have this parking pass. We gotta
put
it on the dash.
Are you a little sauced already?
Yeah.
Ah, good old Mark. Some things never change.
My place. This is my.
Damn, man. This is nice.
10th floor, big baller.
Damn. Damn. Hope I don't drop my fucking camera. That'd be bad. Dude, this is nice, man. I like it.
All right, guys, so this is my fucking boy, Mark, like I was saying, man.
This dude is a legend. He used to pound the liquor back in freshman year. What was it? That was like your junior or senior year, right?
It was like junior year, yeah.
Yeah,
my like last year.
In that shithole apartment we were staying at.
It's terrible.
So this is Mark's place. He got a chemistry job, right? Doing like
chemistry vaping company.
Vaping company, okay.
Liquids. And that's I do like liquids and shit. I tell someone how to pour something, and basically I check the target values, make sure they're within range for batches.
Yeah, that's good. Yo, Mark, have you heard the new update in the world? No laws for White Claws, baby. Shit. Let's see a shotgun.
Well, I gotta get a key first.
Oh, you gotta bite it, bro. You don't do the old bite.
I'm not gonna hurt myself.
I'd bite it for you, but then I'll give you coronavirus.
Sorry guys, we're acting like we're fucking 12 this weekend.
This is like
fucking white ass.
We're like a high school chick drinking for the first time. White claws.
Why are we gonna be classy tonight, Miguel?
What are you
gonna have? Huh? Why are we gonna be classy tonight?
Cause we're gonna drink some wine.
Oh yeah, baby. Tell us how to drink wine properly.
So you gotta swirl it, you know. Then you gotta take a whiff.
Considering it's a red blend, it's probably gonna be very sweet.
Yeah, sweet.
Guys, hey, cheers. It's been years and I really appreciate you two like being around.
Oh hell yeah, man.
It means a lot. Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars.